Hello guys, I'm Mustafa Emre Köykoğlu. Today I'm gonna show you how you use profile tools to create a transmission light. To do that, I'm gonna use get support from QGIS program, and then I can start. If you remember, in the previous video, Work package 2, we created the field dam, and then we will use this basin. You can remember this was our watershed basin. First of all, I wanna not fill this. Only limit lines is enough, and then clean that. We can start. We will use profile tool. You can install it from Manychat install plugins and terrain profile. First of all, I can show you toolpath. I tried to create pits, transmission lines, before start to recording. I have two options. I will get the water to evacuate water cleaning facility in my province. In purple line, I will prefer this system because you don't need to use pump, but to be able to use pump, in my work package it's required to improve our designing skills. I designed a pumped system, and then I will use yellow line. I will use these guidelines. So if you want, I can close it. I will follow the roads, and barbecue area. Forget the head field them. That's not problem. Profile tool using digital elevation map to create our elevations. So if you don't see a design, you can think you maybe forget the adding this layer. I edit, so I can continue. These areas a little difficult because I don't want to harm anybody's houses. So I will use roads, Necmettin Sokak. And my facility is here. I can use this pad. we are done. And to finish, double click. That's like my previous thing. Maybe this can be preferred because I don't want to accelerate these roads. That's all. We can access to these data from a table menu, and we will use these data when we are creating our transmission line on AutoCAD, and we will use in calculations. But I will use the yellow lines data. I recorded them because it's more greater than that in work package 4. That's all. It's work package 3. I hope you can understand that. And if you have any question, you can ask from comment section. Don't forget to subscribing. Thank you for watching.